It's Kwanzaa time again this year. Remember your family far and near. Light a candle for each day. There's fruit and corn on the straw mat to lay. An African feast to prepare, which friends and family come to share.